This is BBC Four. Let's go over to our news team now for Thursday night's extended version of the BBC News World Today.